Yeah. We're asking folks to call 5 the city's already gonna be bringing in 240 of the youth that are stuck at the border right now, 7,000 families and youth. So, and then the school board voted to support them as well. International school is gonna take in some of the kids and the school district.
What about the housing?
The housing is well being worked out.
Because, I mean, are they gonna get foster care? Or how many are they gonna get?
Some, it looks like some are gonna get foster care, but also, that's all the works of groups or different groups are putting it together. But right now, we need to get a call from Feinstein.
What about Pelosi?
And Pelosi.
She's got her offices here, not Feinstein.
Yeah, no, Pelosi as well.
This is the thing. We have
both of them.
We have a federal building. All our federal people should be in this one location.
That's right.
And this is what annoys me about Civic Center. Our city agents are not in City Hall, they can discharge. Our federal offices should be all in the federal building, a federal building, not multiple. It's the same thing with the state building. Same thing at the state building. There should be one state building and not all the services be dispersed. Because we as community people trying to go to our elected officials and trying to find our different agencies and whatnot, it should be in the designated buildings that we paid for.